Nearly a month after a deadly plane crash on Lanai, Maui County officials have released the 911 calls from that night from witnesses describing what they saw.
Hi, and I don't know if it was an explosion or something, and if somebody would want to go and check on it.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, I'm Lanai near the airport or the Kalawai Basin. I guess there was a kind of a fire explosion, and a large amount of people saw from the form of this.
911, what is your emergency?
Was there a crash on the line on Lanai?
On February 26, the twin-engine Piper airplane carrying Maui County workers crashed shortly after takeoff. According to the NTSB's preliminary report, the crash site was 640 feet long. Three people were killed and three others were injured. Investigators are still looking into each piece of debris, hoping to find out what caused the crash.